by a hacker from Ghent, Belgium, and I would like you to have that machine. It's not advertisement, it's just for, because I like it. After 2 weeks of using it, my brain started to emulate it in my dream. And that was really funny, because it cannot really make low resolution pictures. That was only problem. All the rest was just ideal. It was emulating that machine perfectly in my dream. So I can see difference between my normal dream reality, where I can touch objects, where I can actually hold it. And with that machine, I cannot hold the objects. They don't exist. And my hands go through them. And that was really a very special experience. I never seen anything in my dream before I start to use that strange thing. I really like it. I really loved it. And the brain likes it as well. It can simulate that virtual reality helmet very easily. And it like, brain loves it because it's so easy simulation. Unfortunately, only the problem that it cannot simulate low resolution. It's always very high resolution, as good as real. But that thing that I cannot touch objects, it can simulate very easily. Well, yeah. So well, I love it. You. And I recommend, especially for the old people, especially for, it's like a best thing against dementia. Like the old people with dementia, with that thing, they will start new life. Really. Brain will like, wow, rejuvenation, renewable, new life. And I think it can be a very good application for the beyond, you know, for the old people. That's where it should go first. Not to the kids to play games, but for the old people to keep alive.
First the vaccine and then the Oculus Quest.
Oculus Quest. That will make them totally young, new. And loving world much better than before. But that's it.